bring the suspect. We'll change his identity forever and give him something that will make us the most powerful people in the world. We are finished. He has become our weapon and will always make us powerful. Go take him to the back room.
Come on in, and we'll get you some food and water.
Wow, you have such a big house. Now I get it for like 6 or 7 people here.
Okay, so here's our water.
I would like some inside cold, refreshing water. Okay.
Get you some water.
Okay. This is so bad. I haven't had this in a while.
Yeah, let's head into the
dryer. Dude, I have to get out of this room. I feel
kind of flashback. What are you
talking
about?
I was in this dark room and there's just these two people and I don't remember the rest.
What was your childhood like?
I don't remember, honestly.
We have to go figure this out.
Okay.
So, like, what is it about this room?
I don't know. He was wearing a mask. I don't know. Oh, there's two assistants, and it was very dark, and one was wearing a mask and, like, a robe sort of thing. And
well, you kind of just described my grandfather.
Did he used to live here?
Yes. This used to be his lab. Around, like, 15 years ago.
15? I don't remember saying anything back when I was home. What?
This is bad. You can just stay out there and finish your wire. Grandpa, is that you?
Yes.
I met a new friend today. His name is Jake and he's 17. It's really weird. He says he remembers your lab or what used to be your lab.
My lab?
Yes. I'm at your old house and where you used to have your lab.
Well, I didn't do anything.
Why do you sound so nervous?
write this down.
Write what down? Who are you talking to?
Nothing. Tell him to come over sometime.
He says he never wants to come over.
Well, then bye.
This is weird. I gotta tell him.
Well, so what'd your grandpa say?
He said he knows.
So what should we do? I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh,